वेलकम बैक टू अवर दरोगाजी डॉट कॉम. आई एम स्वाति एंड यू मस्ट हैव सीन मी इन अर्लियर वीडियो ऑफ सैमसंग गैलेक्सी रिव्यू. टुडे वील सी द रिव्यू फॉर लिनोवो वाइब के 5 प्लस विच कॉस्ट 8,499 रुपीज. सो लेट्स बिगिन. आई हैव अ बॉक्स इन माई हैंड विच इज़ वेरी नाइसली पैक्ड. ओके, वील सी अ क्विक रिव्यू. यू गेट ऑक्टाकोर प्रोसेसिंग, डॉल्बी एटमॉस, प्रीमियम एल्युमिनियम केसिंग. Display is 12.7 cm, memory is 2 GB RAM and 16 GB ROM. Rear camera is 13 MP, front is 5 MP, battery is 2750 mAh, SIM card you are getting as dual SIM card. So now we'll do our unboxing. Now I'm opening my box. It's quite tough. Our phone is dark in color and which is giving a smart look. But again, color is always a preference. Our Lenovo, new Lenovo K5 Plus says that it has a premium and aluminium casing. And it feels good in our hand. Okay, let's keep aside and see what else you have got with your phone. Screen guard. You are getting, I think this is user guidance. Let me pick it out. Yeah, this is user guidance. It's white battery, USB, 5W of charger. Getting back to our phone, let's keep aside. At 142 gram, our Lenovo Vibe K5 Plus is surprisingly light for a 5-inch device. Our rest of phone is pretty plain with ports on top and volume keys on right side. Here you have got 3.5 mm of jack where you can connect your headphones or headsets. This is a charging slot where you can connect your keyboard, mouse as it is a OTG supporter. Let's talk about dimension. Length you are getting 142 mm. Breadth you are getting 71 mm, thickness is 8 mm. In downward you are getting stereo speakers, on top corner you are getting camera with LED flash, and front side you are getting ear speakers. Now let's switch on our phone. Seeing to our battery, it is 2750 mAh, which is wide enough and quite good also. Let's switch on it. These both are SIM slots which support 4G, and this one is memory slots. Our phone has got switched on and we can see we have got the colorful pictures. Talking about display, you are getting 5-inch with IPS capacitive touchscreen, which is full HD display, and its resolution is 1920x1080 pixels, which is 441 pixels per inch. And people says that it supports multi-touch, but I don't think so because I'm unable to do the multi-touch. And here you're also not getting Gorilla Glass. Now let's talk about technical features. In technical specification, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 620 octa-core processor has two quad-core processors. One is of 1.5 GHz and second is of 1.2 GHz Cortex-A53. Android version you get as 5.1.1 Lollipop, and Lenovo is very slow in updation, so it may possible that it will take time for Marshmallow updation. RAM you are getting 2 GB, ROM is 16 GB. Let's see how much total space you get for your use. Let's go to storage. I'm going, yeah, it's available space is 9.48 for you, and the total space, as I have told you, it's 16 GB. Talking about expandable memory, it is up to only 32 GB, which is too less nowadays. Now we'll talk about camera section. The primary 13 MP is a strong suit which works well enough. We have taken some pictures in daylight. We can see it's quite good, and it also doesn't getting pixelized. Now we'll see another picture which has also taken in daylight. This is also not getting pixelized. So our camera is good. Back camera is good. Front flash you are not getting, but back flash you are getting, which is LED. So you can't take selfies at night. This is somewhat bad, and this price level, I think so this is good. Now we'll talk about sound and entertainment. This phone is prone towards entertainment as it supports Dolby Atmos and have rear speakers for stereo sound. Now we'll check the audio section. I think the audio part is superb. This is the best part of this phone. Performance is okay for this phone at this price level, but the main problem is this, that it eats up while doing anything more than the basics. Overall, Lenovo Vibe K5 Plus has done good by pushing its price down, but if you have some more expectation from this phone, be prepared to spend little more. Now we'll talk about ratings. Flipkart and Amazon is giving 3.5 star, and we, Darogaji.com, has also given 3.5 stars. So this all was the review of our phone, and if you want some more detail regarding this phone, you can see in a description box. And if you want to know any service center, you can visit to our link, that is Darogaji.com, and the link is also given in our description box. So I hope you like this video, so do subscribe and don't forget to give the like. So see you soon with a new video and new review. So bye bye.